What is DeFi? DeFi, or decentralized finance, is an umbrella term for financial services on public blockchains, primarily Ethereum. With DeFi, you can do most of the things that banks support: earn interest, borrow, lend, buy insurance, trade derivatives, trade assets, and more. But it's faster and doesn't require paperwork or a third party. As with crypto generally, DeFi is global, peer-to-peer, meaning directly between two people, not routed through a centralized system, pseudonymous and open to all. Before we dive in, welcome to the Wapploaded Trading Academy. We teach cryptocurrency trading and investing. To support this channel, kindly click the red subscribe button to become a subscriber and the bell icon to receive a notification immediately when we post a new video. And do not forget to share, like, and comment on this video. DeFi versus traditional finance. One of the best ways to see the potential of DeFi is to understand the problems that exist today. Some people aren't granted access to set up a bank account or use financial services. Lack of access to financial services can prevent people from being employable. Financial services can block you from getting paid. A hidden charge of financial services is your personal data. Governments and centralized institutions can close down markets at will. Trading hours are often limited to business hours or specific time zones. Money transfers can take days due to internal human processes. There's a premium to financial services because intermediary institutions need their cut. Why is DeFi important? DeFi takes the basic premise of Bitcoin, digital money, and expands on it, creating an entire digital alternative to Wall Street, but without all the associated costs. Think office towers, trading floors, banker salaries. This has the potential to create more open, free, and fair financial markets that are accessible to anyone with an internet connection. What are the benefits? Open. You don't need to apply for anything or open an account. You just get access by creating a wallet. Pseudonymous. You don't need to provide your name, email address, or any personal information. Flexible. You can move your assets anywhere at any time without asking for permission, waiting for long transfers to finish, and paying expensive fees. Fast. Interest rates and rewards often update rapidly, as quickly as 15 seconds, and can be significantly higher than traditional Wall Street. Transparent. Everyone involved can see the full set of transcripts. Private corporations rarely grant that kind of transparency. How does it work? Users typically engage with DeFi via software called DApps, decentralized apps, most of which currently run on the Ethereum blockchain and Binance Smart Chain. Unlike a conventional bank, there is no applications to fill out or account to open. Here are some of the ways people are engaging with DeFi today. Lending. Lend out your crypto and earn interest and rewards every minute, not once per month. Getting a loan. Obtain a loan instantly without filling in paperwork, including extremely short-term flash loans that traditionally finance institutions don't offer. Trading. Make peer-to-peer trades of certain crypto assets, as if you could buy and sell stocks without any kind of brokerage. Saving for the future. Put some of your crypto into savings account alternatives and earn better interest rates than you typically get from a bank. Buying derivatives. Make long or short bets on certain assets. Think of these as the crypto version of stock options or future contracts. What are the downsides? Fluctuation transaction rates on the blockchain mean that active trading can get expensive. Depending on which DApps you use and how you use them, your investment could experience high volatility. This is, after all, new tech. You have to maintain your own records for tax purposes. Regulations can vary from region to region. In an event of a hack or attack, the culprits can go untraced. Want to enjoy decentralized finance with the use of decentralized exchanges and enjoy all the high APRs and APYs on your investment? Watch our previous video on how to trade on the decentralized exchange, or simply contact your tutor on the Wapploaded Academy. Join the Academy training today via academy.waploaded.com as we take you through the journey of making your first $1,000 through crypto trading.